Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere. No, none at all. We've been traveling together since I picked her up a few days ago, and she's been friendly this whole time. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my caps over. Now that I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm necklace. Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue star on it. They're pretty rare, so I started collecting them. Once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since I thought they were lucky. I will. That's the last time I pick up a straggler on the road, believe me.
Stupid? Only lottery that matters.
Oh, oh my god, smell that air!
Powder ganger? What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery! Later.
Are you fucking kidding me? First I get my leg smashed, and then in walks the Powder Ganger's grim fucking reaper. What the fuck have you got against us, man? Jesus fucking Christ! If you want me dead, just give me 15 medics and I'll fucking OD for you, okay? Fuck! The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like? Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place, so him they let walk. It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were gonna ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves, a nice score. We get in position, and next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket. What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners-up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs, and the winner, they let go free. Him? When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires. Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged him off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic. Don't act like you'd be doing me a favor. I don't give a fuck. I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live. But they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it? Then you're a fucking dream come true, ain't you? How much you gonna give me? Good enough. Hand it over. Like what? Bye.
looks like a floating island. I don't like
some of Nelson lives on. As slaves. They're being kept nearby.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here, especially any NCR troops you run across. Where to begin? That they are weak and we are strong? This much was known already. But the depths of their moral sickness, their dissolution, Nipton serves as the perfect object lesson. Nipton was a wicked place, debased and corrupt. It served all comers, so long as they paid. Profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care. It was a town of whores. For a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap. Only when I sprang it did they realize they were caught inside it too. Yes, and herded them to the center of town. I told them their sins, the foremost being disloyalty. I told them that when legionaries are disloyal, some are punished, the others made to watch. And I announced the lottery. Each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Each did nothing, even when loved ones were dragged away to be killed. Ha! Innocent. Hardly. Cowardly, though. They outnumbered us, yet not once did they try to resist. They stood and watched as their fellows were butchered, crucified, and burned. One by one, they stood and hoped their turn would not come. Each cared only for himself. As are all crimes, if you feel strongly about it, attack us, and soon you won't feel a thing.
Heard it was you brought the law back to Prim, youngster. Hats off to you.
Thanks, pretty.
Another satisfied customer. Later.
You looking to buy some supply? Can do. Another satisfied customer. Take it easy now.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that. You check out the Nipton Town Hall yet? Smoke trail's not getting any shorter. Legion this far west? You're fucking kidding me. That's not outside the border. They're moving in, and fast. Nipton wasn't the most friendly town, but... All right. Thanks for checking on that. Wish it set my mind at ease. Now I'm more on edge than ever. In Nipton? Hell no. Town was a shithole, asking to be burned. Just not by Legion. Nobody deserves that. Well, thanks for hoofing it there and back, even if it was bad news. Wish we could spare the troops to go hunting, but orders are to stay put. Fucking Mojave's going to hell. And all I can do is sit here and watch. Thanks for the assist. Wish others around here had your drive. Hello.
Been doing a lot of good work out there, setting an example for the others. I know Ranger Jackson appreciates it. More than you already have? Might want to ask around, but truth is, you've already helped out a lot in the short time you've been here. All right, then. Sir.
Hey, you lost?
Appreciate the help. Wish I had more work for you, but nothing else on the radar at the moment. Take care. Cool your heels over in the barracks if you want.
Background? Just my luck. What'll it be this time? Take a look. Fine then.
Hello. You come around like a bad habit. What's on your mind? If you're looking to sign on with the caravan? No. Traders are bottled up tight here. Caravan works up north. Check with a Crimson Caravan, maybe. Gunrunners might have work. Wouldn't know for sure, though. Still, if you got a gun, guts, and feeling like going on patrol, might be some of the soldiers around here have work for you. You take care now.